stupid game. Are we on normal time? No. Do that. What else? So how am I going to approach this? Without the zombies to draw fire, I need to spot them or I need to be shot at. Excuse me. Or I drive all the way around them, but I sort of feel I should. Can't believe it took that long to find a piece of paper. It's the end of the map as I know it. There's the road. Okay, the road doesn't come down. Oh, I went up that road. That's right, and I saw them up there. And then I escaped down through the forest. Alright, there's a zombie. There's multiple zombies there. Dead ones. Saved since sleeping. Yep, that is one. PKP. Lots of PKP ammo. It's too heavy to carry. Otherwise, I'd carry that. And then there's a walking one of these guys over there somewhere. So I'd say they did all get killed, including the one I killed. Should I put the sleeping bag away? I did. See if anyone's stationed in there. What you got, man? A shutty gun? Banknotes. I will keep your banknotes. Oh, Jesus. Heard that. I thought it was my truck making a funny noise. I thought it was some kind of shifting noise that I hadn't heard before. Okay, well, that's going to be a pain. Yes. I hope it's not just crowded with those, because they've been causing lag quite badly. To get away from that, I can't really. So it seems it can't get in the truck. It must have been sort of hanging around me there. Yeah. What are we gonna do about that? If it was random, it might not appear. Yes. Well, I can go up through the trees some other way. I'm really meant to be going up in the front. An anomaly there somewhere. Maybe that's what that's the deal with this place. It's there it is, I can hear it again. Well, I'm not gonna go get in that way. Let's deal with these zombies here. So once the anomaly thing is on you, I don't think we can get rid of it. In there. Well, this could be possible. See the anomaly, it's in the fountain in the middle. Right there in the top left corner by the vehicle display. wonder if I should back the truck in down there, closer through that gully. Maybe that's a way to get closer. Well, the thing is, I think because he's already seen, maybe that's what he wants. Well, this dive suit, I think that's what we're after. Recover the dive gear from the abandoned hotel. The dive gear, let me guess, it's in the fountain. Oh well, I'm just gonna have to do this, save, and then get out and see what happens. Now, dive gear, I might have to have an empty pack or some way to pick it up, or not have a pack, or not have something on. I don't think it fits in the pack. So let me get rid of some stuff. Nutrition, let's eat while we're in the truck. Done, so that's good. Hydration, let's drink. Good. The keys, I don't know if they're necessary or not. Don't need the Geiger counter right now. Don't need the rads, even the matches. I've just drunk, what even mind detector? Yeah, I can hear that thing. I'll drop those ones. Keep three plus those. Keep some grenades. Alright, let's save again and then get out. I'm just gonna get out and close my eyes and let it come over me. Or kill me. Cure me. There we go. There's the anomaly right there. It's hard to see, but it's right there in the fountain. I think all I can do is just try and go from one place to the other, save each time I've been through a building, and just try and get all the way through. If I get killed, I'll just reload. Here. that thing over there is somewhere. I mean, it's probably in the main building. Yeah, I think that thing is over there. I'm hearing it swishing around. Made it. That was a... That was just a... Bloody hell. Look at that. Gosh. There's another one over there. It's like an automatic gun. I wonder if that's active. That one looks active, but it's not moving. Is it? Yes, it is. For dive gear. I expect it won't be sitting around, it'll be in a crate. Obviously. So we're looking for a crate, probably. Alright, well, we'll save there, because that's one set of building, set of apartments done. And I guess I'll go around the right hand side. I don't know. Would, wouldn't it? Same here. Main building. But it's too scary, of course, so I'm gonna be going. You know what I'm going to take? Another med kit. Yeah, another med kit. Okay, that's the bottom floor. I'm sort of hoping that if I get inside a building, the thing won't or can't attack me even if it shows up. That is moving, that gun. I don't know what it's shooting, but that probably would shoot me. I think I need to dismantle that. Or should I shoot the anomaly with it? I know you can shoot one of the anomalies, the one that's like a black character, all with red eyes. See, the anomaly, there's one here in the middle, right there. Wonder if I should try and shoot it with this. That might have been things set up here on purpose. Oh no, you can't operate this. You can only disassemble it. It's automatic. So now that's not gonna work. Or I could try shooting it with my gun. Well, let's just, I think I need to disassemble this thing. Where is it? Come on. Because if I have to go over there, and there's a chance I do, if this thing is pointing at that side, then maybe that's where the... maybe that's where the stuff is. Because then it would make sense to have this gun here to be part of the puzzle. Well, I'm going to disassemble this. Where is it? Oops, there's that thing. I can hear it over there. Come on, dis... there. The thing just over there somewhere, I think. I don't know what it's doing, or maybe it's going around and around the whole place slowly. I really don't know. But I bet I bump into it very soon. There, I've heard it again. Well, that's another building, so let's get that. And I'll just try and run over there into that side door, or maybe jump over the wall here. Maybe the wall. Yeah, let's take the wall. This is ready to shoot. Hope it doesn't come inside, whatever it is. I'll check this floor first. Yeah, I can hear it out there. It's not the laughing, it's a swishing sound. It goes whew. Like it's an angry swish. Now it's out there. Yeah, it's moving around quite quickly. Now it's back there. I guess that's how you deal with that thing. You listen for it. Still out the back. Well, I'm gonna try and get up here. Well. 11:23. I'm gonna have to do this. It can't just find me like an AI comes after you no matter what. Well, these rooms have that sort of space and they've got the balconies. Oh, Jesus. What did I just say? Well, you can't even see it. So it's not true. You can't get away from it. It does just come after you. That's unfortunate. And I can't even see it. One of them I could see is the black character, but this one, pretty sure I can't see it, like he's not behind me or something. But I heard the footsteps. So what I'll do, I mean, if he has to follow the shape of the building, like come upstairs, and I'll go here. Is he there or there? Here he is. Here he comes. Ah. I totally saw his eyes. Just two little white dots. Yeah, I saw his eyes. But obviously you can't what do I do about that? I can just try that once more. Or chuck a grenade down. I'll try a grenade, a couple of grenades down the stairwell. Got some. And then I'll try and stand in line with the stairs and see if I can spot those eyes. Get it? I saw the eyes. There's a thing there. It's all looking anomaly-like. It's all wonky. Shit, that might have done it. Bloody hope it did. It's just all wonky looking. I don't like that. Pretty well done if I did it. Yeah, I don't like the anomaly looking stuff there. I'm gonna save. That took three of my four grenades. And if that was the only one, apart from the thing in the middle, I'll be quite happy with that. Like that anomaly there. I just saw this. I just saw blocked. The stairwell's blocked. Aha, this might be the whole key thing. I think it should say in the oh, no, there isn't. Why is that open? Shit, there's one of those guns. It's broken. think I did it. I think that was the guy and I got him. That was good. Well done. I'm very pleased. Pleased I didn't have to reload 20 times to try and get him. There's a weights room. See, when I saw those doors, I thought they'd be locked and I would have to find a key to come up. I wonder why the weights room is the only thing left. Taken all the furniture. There we go, finally. Ah, he forgot to use his scuba suit in the shower. No. Oh, another whole pile of gear. Oh, Jesus. See, none of this fits. Oh, that fits. That fits. U.S. tactical backpack. Well, let's see that. The hell's that? Is that a zombie? That better just be a zombie. There's some blood down there. It's a zombie. Well, I want to fit all the ammo in for this gun. Let's try and swap it to my back. Doesn't fit on my back. Put it back in there. Put that on my back. Put that there. Take that out. Come on. Come on. The weapon I'm putting on my back since. So that weapon also doesn't go on my back. Let's hope it doesn't lose everything on it. I've got all the gear. Let's take it and go. Now, I doubt there's anything else here. I think that would be it. So let's get out of here. I'm gonna go this way. Good. That was a spooky one. Here we are, safe. To clean some of this crap out of here. Because what have we got? XTS 10 rounds. Am I to assume that that's some kind of underwater gun? I expect it is. So I'll get rid of some of this stuff somewhere. But that'll be tonight's mission. I'm going to go and find somewhere to park up. The next place we have to go, I believe, is here. Because I believe that that is that. No, wrong one. Found it before. There, that's that. Evidenced by those three buildings there and there. So where's that? Near the airport. Back up towards Rupimeki. I guess I'll get back on this, get on this main road. Head up there, find somewhere to stay. Did I save that? God, I don't know how one would deal with that, that ghost thing. Anywhere but the checkpoint, impossible. Like outside, you never see his eyes. Small chance of the mounted gunners or something. Here we are. go on this side of the road. Go after them. It's pretty tight. Engine off, passenger seat. Oh god, is he gonna get me? Go on. Come on, come on, up again. Go chase them, you stupid zombies. Get up. Yay. Go chase them. Go chase them. So, there's four of them. Let's set up. There's a zombie from the rear. Get over, Jesus Christ. Oh, he's just uncontrollable sometimes. Stupid character. It's like this roof doesn't actually... Oh, they're a bit too good. What the hell? What kind of gun is this? 10-round buckshot. Oh, this is this thing. Right, no, I actually want the other gun. I haven't unpacked my gear. Oh, I don't want to waste this. But whatever, let's just... Three, I think. I think I got that guy. No, I didn't. Oh. There he is. Oh, he's gonna die. And the other guy's gonna die. Oh, can't stay on the damn roof. Down. Let's see if that'll go in. Yes. Let's take some stuff out. We'll take that out and drop it. Take that out and drop it. Oh, there's so much crap in here. I don't even need the extra fuel can. Still, I could probably get rid of the MP5. I like that little scope thingy, but I don't really need the gun. And all these funny things. I was going to try these on these zombies. That's what I'll do. Where are they? 1, 2, 3. Get rid of one tent. Get the guy at the counter back. Well, let's get rid of some stuff. Look at them all. Look at them all, and there they go. And then they die. Okay, well, that's interesting, but how do you stop yourself from it? Gas, muzzle blast, taser, that one. No. Oh well. You have to hit it with hit them directly probably. So let's put that away. Put the fancy one out. Here we're gonna have tablets, don't need those. Oh, with the 2 first aids. The anti-rads there. Put the... Where's the old googly bombs? This thing here. Geiger counter. And put some meat in, get rid of the empty can, put some is in. Got rid of the... I've got the meat, get rid of the beans. Drinks. Where are my drinks? Have I not got drinks? I need a drink. Oh, there we go. Water. Put that there. Save that and is that a shed? I think that's a big white shed over there. I'll head for that. One over there, I think it is. I believe it is. Yes, he's got a rocket on his back. Are you coming down? No. Is there a rocket in this? There is a rocket in that. Is that the same rocket I've got? Stinger. Oh, I had a rocket. Did I get rid of it? Yes. Oh, we'll keep that one. Good. Right. Thank you. something halfway modern looking. I had more SD ammo. Come on, get up. Ooh. That's a lot of baddies. That's a heavily armed. And they've just shot up a squad. Yeah. Oh, they've shot up all those people. Gosh, what the hell's going on? Yikes. Well, this is convenient that I just came in here. I don't think I should shoot without saving. I might not even shoot, I might leave them for tomorrow, because that'll save, I think. They'll come back. It's already midnight. Yeah, I'll do that. Grenade launchers. Well, they might get wrecked. Oh, look at him chewing him up. Ew, ew, that's cool. Well done. That actually looks sort of authentic. Ugh, I'm not quite getting it, but... What a horrible game. Hasn't it? This has been a good mission. Each day has been different. Each day has been sort of different. Yeah, well, they're all down. I think they were supposed to get me, those guys. They were heavily armed. They would have been a... They would have taken the truck out. I only came in here because I thought I'll pop inside for, a rest. There's a guy. They killed him. And then he turned. Oh, that one's turning. He's getting up. Look at him. He's turned. He's got his eyes eaten out. Ew. That's cool. Well, I will leave it there. I think I'll just sit down on the roof here. And come carry on tomorrow. So there's a bit to do. I've got to go up, all the way up to, no, out to this lake. And then go diving, I think. Go diving into the lake. To investigate, obviously, to get something else. And hopefully more missions, but it might be the last thing, because it's all sort of settling in around this airport. So I have a feeling it's going to be winding up, but we'll see. We shall see. You'll need to locate the plane keys. I bet the keys of the plane are in there. Maybe that's what's in there. The keys. Quite possibly. Yeah. Maybe they threw them in the lake. Alright. So, let's sit down here. And enjoy the night.